Watch out! No!
She didn't say ah. Epic. Epic animation. Now we just need to swim to the top. Oh. Oh, hi there.
Thank goodness you're alive. We need your help.
Jesus.
Find the burnt house in the forest. You will find your answers there. I must go. You're not safe with me here.
Okay.
Who was that man? He saved my life, then he just vanished.
Yeah, he probably, well, look. He looked a bit like the old Swan Kingdom king. What? If I cut the rope, maybe I can untangle the net. Oh, the little baby otter. Yeah, the swan is shot. Poor thing. No amount of candy can help here, yeah. But we got a paddle, at least. I mean, an oar. And there's a collectible. And there is some stones that are too heavy to lift, but with the paddle, that's no problem.
My goodness, the blood. He's dead.
Oh, there's another feather though. Yeah, see, I told you, those people, they were the swans. Like, just it's the same thing with the dude that was lying in the garden thing under the tree. You know, the body is fresh. He hasn't even been dead an hour. Poor boy. Jesus, that looks fucked up, bro. Holy shit. Okay, we got a golden feather and an inner swan amulet. The music is banging, though. So good. Ugh, you're not very pretty. Hello, do you like a golden feather? Do you like an elf shirt? Do you like an inner swan amulet? You don't, okay. Can't do anything. Oh, there is the next piece to the puzzle. Let's see what happens next time.
It started after my wife gave birth to our eighth child. It was a time of peace between the Swan and Eagle Kingdoms.
Nice.
I'm ashamed to admit this, but peacetime and everyday family life bored me tremendously.
Yeah.
I had always been interested in magic. In those soft, easy times, that interest grew into an obsession. I knew my wife wouldn't understand, and my subjects would abhor me. So I practiced the arcane arts in secret. It was my guilty pleasure, my forbidden fruit. That's when she appeared. A sorceress.
Oha. Interesting. So he had 8 children. And he was bored and did a lot of magic. Knock knock. Hey, there is inside. But everything changed when the Fire Nation attacked. When the sorceress came. I don't know what he is trying to say to us. But he is a magician. He was a magician. A dark magician, probably. Because, well, the sorceress. Do you like crystals? Do you like clams? Do you like that? No. Okay. So let's concentrate on the things we need to do, which is a tip. Now, Noble's clothes. So maybe, maybe, maybe his children are the swans, and maybe the queen is the eighth, the last born child, and that's why the swans are trying to help her. Oh, I don't know. Let's cut that up. To untangle the net, move the floats until no two lines cross. Okay, so you have four. How many do you have? You also have four. They all have four. Well, that's not good. Okay, so let's see. Can we do something like this? Probably not. We can do that, but then this doesn't work. But if we do this, and then, no, that doesn't work. They all have four coming off of them. Well, that's actually kind of hard then. Wait, isn't, like, this the solution to the problem? No. But I feel like it's close. Like, it's just those two. Wait, 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 wait. Now. Nice. Hello, little otter. Oh, now he's our companion. That's great. That's great. And we have a net. What can we do with the net? Can we catch the dragonflies? No. It has a potent odor. I'd rather not get it all over myself. Into the net? No. So we need to take the plant. But we don't want to touch it. Yes, little otter. Wait, 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 wait. I'd rather not. That snail looks poisonous. Okay. Wait. What the f... Let's see. Let's go, otter. Give me that log, please. He actually did it. Oh, we can now go to the bigger island. Nice. It looks so pretty. Oh, there's another one of those berries. There's another crystal. I feel like we have to collect three or four crystals of that kind. Yeah, look. This disappears. There's a key missing, but there's a crystal. Great, and here's a swan. There's another swan. There's a flower. Okay. Let's see. Can go there. Anything else? Not really. We can. Oh, yeah. Collectible. And there is. No, no, no. A sturdy branch. It's too strong to break, though. Can't cast the net over. Okay, let's just go here first and place the crystals and see what happens. Whoa, magical. Oh.
Is that you, little P? Not you? Oh,
what?
Sorry. You humans all look the same.
That's racist.
Anyways, thanks for taking these things off me.
No problem.
I'll let you pass.
Thank you. Little P. Now the question is, who is Little P? I'm not quite sure. We still have a net and an inner swan amulet. Anything we can do?
If you see the little princess.
That's the house where the queen lived. I might find some clues inside.
Well, maybe. Little P is Apparently the little princess. The center part of the medallion is missing. Is it an inner swan? It looks a bigger piece should fit here. Okay, it's not the swan. There's another of those berries. Obviously they might be magical. He wants food. We don't have food. We have an otter. That didn't work. We don't need to use the well. Is there a collectible here?
Let me just have a quick look.
Doesn't appear like it. There's a shelter. Either someone's in there or there must be a way around. Yeah. Can we take the stick? No. But we can make a slingshot out of the stick. Let's walk up to here. Now we gotta find objects again. There's one. There's another one. I don't really know what the objects look like. I'm just clicking on stuff that doesn't seem to fit in. Easy. So that's going nicely. To be honest, okay. Now I have to look. We need a blue thing, which is there. Okay, now we need all of those. This looks very round, as if it doesn't belong here, to be honest. But there's a knife. That's not a knife. Something blue. Blue should be easy to see. Oh, there's a picture of the queen and the king. There's the blue thing. There's this, and we just need one more. One more. And it should... Oh my god. You know, I can't really even see in the dark spots because, like, my monitor is in front of a fucking window and the sun is shining. That's not good. Oh my god, I really can't find it. Oh, it's right there. Nice. Outer swan amulet. Okay. Now we have the outer one. And the inner one. And we have a key. And a book. It's been 2 months since we fled the castle. We hid in our father's hunting lodge. The nettle shirts allow us to stay in human form for 1 hour each day. It's not much, but it's better than nothing. Yeah, see, I told you. Nettle shirts, human form. It's all starting to come together now. Yeah, can we, like, look at the next page? We have some nettle shirts. But most importantly, we have a little key. And a little key is used for a little... What? For a little door. And the door is located just about right here. Nice. A labyrinth? Can't quite make out the pattern in this puzzle. Oh yeah, then just use the brush. I really have to brush this myself. Jesus. That's whack. Okay, anything green? Clean. Racing a machine. Nice.